Good morning, students. We'll continue our remaining problems of the 10th chapter. Okay, 29th problem. If y is equal to mod of sine x, mod x. Okay, x is equal to minus 5/6. X is equal to minus 5/6. We know mod x function. X greater than or equal to 0 is positive values. For negative values, x less than 0. Same like that. Mod of sine x is equal to plus sine x. Sine x greater than or equal to 0 minus sine x. Sine x less than 0. Okay. Take square root of. Square root point of. Minus 5/6 in the negative value today, that implies, suppose the given problem is minus sine x whole power minus x. Take log on both sides. Log y is equal to log of minus sine x whole power minus x. Log y is equal to minus x log of minus sine x. Now differentiate. Differentiate means 1 by y dy by dx is equal to u v formula. Okay, minus right outside x into minus 1 by sine x minus sine x derivative minus cos x plus log minus sine x minus x derivative minus u v formula. U v formula. So that implies dy by dx, okay, minus in this one cancel, and this minus minus log of, okay, keep minus, no problem, is equal to minus y x cos by sine cot x. Cot x minus log minus sine x. Now minus sine x, this minus as it is, whole power minus x, x cot x minus log minus sine x. Now minus 5/6, therefore minus minus sine 5/6 value plus sine 5/6 value 1/2. Here also minus into minus minus 5/6 plus 5/6 minus 5/6 cot of minus 5/6 minus, so minus into minus plus cot 5/6 value cos 30 value root 3. Okay, minus sine of minus 5/6 minus minus into minus plus, so therefore log sine 5/6 value 1/2, sine 5/6 value 1/2. So therefore minus 1/2 5/6 6 LCM root 3 pi minus log two to the power of minus 1. That implies, therefore, minus 1/2, this can be written as 2 to the power of minus 5/6 LCM 6, this one root 3 pi separate, so then minus, so now minus, now here comma plus, right, plus, now 2 to the power of minus 1, so minus 6 log 2 divided by 6, so minus will be multiplied inside, this is equal to 2 to the power of minus 5/6, 6 log 2 minus root 3 pi by 6.
6 log 2 minus root 3 pi by 6, first and second option is there, but 2 to the power of not minus 5 by 6. So no option tallied. This is the fourth option, none of this. Fourth option is the correct answer. Right.
30th problem.
Log of,
so this can be written as converted into exponential form, x square minus y square by x square plus y square. This is equal to 10 times square, converted into exponential form. So that implies 100 center as a shift side, this value,
and differentiate with respect to x.
And of course, that is easy.
Therefore, this is
qx plus qy minus py minus qy divided by y of x plus y. X plus y cancel. So here qy qy cancel. Qx plus Qy, right? Minus Qy minus Qy, correct. This side Px plus Qx minus Px minus Py x x plus no x plus x will cancel. Now Px Px cancel. Here qy qy cancel, is not cancel. Qx minus py by y after cancellation. Qx minus py by x after cancellation. So same terms, qx minus py, qx minus y cancel. Remaining value is equal to dy by dx is equal to y by x.
The correct answer. Y by x 31. First option is the correct answer. Second problem also same like that. They have to take log and process and do this problem. 33. X for y is equal to log x, then dy by dx at the point where curve cuts x axis. Curve cuts x axis. What is the meaning? Cut x axis means so y coordinate 0. Y coordinate 0. Dy by dx. What is the dy by dx? From this, okay, we'll see. So, x for y is equal to log x. X for y is equal to log x. Put y is equal to 0. X for 0 is equal to log x. 1 is equal to e. Okay. Therefore, x is equal to e. X is equal to e, right? Now, dy by dx find from this problem. X for y is equal to log x. X for y is equal to log x. This is an exponential form. They ask dy by dx. Take log on both sides. Log of x for y, log of log x. Y into log x. Log of log x. Y into log x divided by 1 by x plus log x into dy by dx. Okay, log of log x, 1 by log x, again is divided to 1 by x, right? Dy by dx into log x is equal to 1 by x log x minus y by x. Okay, understood? Dy by dx LCM x minus x log x, okay, no, x log x y divided by x log x. Again take this side, this is log x.
Okay, now substitute. Therefore, x value e and y value is equal to 0. Then dy by dx at the point. Dy by dx at the point. Therefore, substitute this value. X value is equal to e. Therefore, dy by dx. E minus this term 0. Y means so y value 0. Y value 0. So that implies e divided by x value e log x whole square. That is log x whole square. Here base e. Clear? Understand? So log e base e is equal to 1. Therefore e by e. Answer 1.
Dy by dx. Value is equal to question number 33, option 3. Also check this value. 33, second option, 1 by u.
Okay, where is substitute? This is question number 33. Okay, x power x to the power 0, x is equal to e, no, correct, x power y, log x into y, okay, no problem. Here, y into 1 by x, log x into dy by dx, plus 1 by x into 1 by x, okay. 1 by x log x, y by x take this side, x minus log x, log x take this side, x means e. This value put y is equal to 0 means 0. E 1, correct? Answer check. Otherwise, like this. Y is equal to log of log x divided by log x. Okay, this is u by v form. Log x. This is equal to 1 by log x into log x divided by 1 by x minus log of log x. Log x divided by u means x divided by log x whole square, right? So like this, log x cancel. X value 1 by e, right? 1 by e minus here. Log of log x. So e means base e. So that implies minus log e base e. Divided by x is LCM. Okay, no problem. X is LCM. 1, 4 divided by log x, log e base e whole square. This value 1, log 1 value 0, therefore 1 by this value also 1, 1 square, 1 by x, okay, 1 by e. So, second option is the correct answer.
We'll try this problem. Let y is equal to tan inverse of secant x plus tan x. Convert better first to secant x plus tan x. 1 by cos tan is equal to sine by cos. Take LCM and find that value, right? Next, 40. If sine inverse of x square minus y square by x square plus y square is equal to log a. Take this side, sine of log a. Like this. 40. Sine inverse x square minus y square by x square plus y square is equal to log a. Then x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square is equal to sine log a. Then they ask d square y by dx square. Two times derivative. So this is suppose we take
y value. This side is sine is there.
Options all are y by square root.
Better to take y is equal to x tan theta take. X tan theta. What happened is x square minus x square tan square theta. Divided by x square plus x y is equal to x square tan square theta is equal to sine log a. X square common 1 minus tan square theta. X square common 1 plus tan square theta sin log a. Okay, x square cancel. 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta by cos 2 theta. Sin log a. Okay. Cos 2 theta. So conversion, this can be written as y by x is equal to tan theta. Tan theta is equal to y by x. Right? That's what? That value over 2 times differentiation. 2 times over differentiation. Okay. So, can you leave this one? Cos 2 theta. So, 2 theta is equal to cos inverse sine log a. Sine log a. Theta is equal to 1 by 2. Theta means what? Y by x. Okay, right. Theta is equal to 1 by 2. Cos inverse sine log a. Y by x. Theta is equal to, sorry, tan inverse y by x. Tan inverse y by x is equal to 1 by 2. Cos inverse sine log a. Right. This value 1 plus y square by x square into 1 plus x square derivative. Y by x and u by v power. X into dy by dx minus y into 1 divided by x square, this left hand side divided to 1 by 2 cos inverse. Okay, what is cos inverse? Minus 1 by 1 minus sine log a whole square root. Take LCM this one. X square by x square plus y square is equal to into x divided by dx minus y by x square. So this x square cancel. 1 by 2. Send that side. X divided by dx minus y is equal to minus x square plus y square by two of 1 minus n square. 1 minus n square means cos square. Cos square means root cancel. Cos of log a. Cos of log a. Here is there. So still we want d square y by dx square. They ask what question? D square y by dx square. Okay, minus 1 by 1 minus cos inverse, right? And sine is there. Sine means cos. Okay. Cos of log a. Cos of log a. Under log a differentiation. Okay.
Right.
Log a differentiation. Constant zero. So total this value zero. This side value zero. No problem. So total this value
zero.
Right. Now, what happened? X dy by dx minus y by x square plus y square is equal to zero.
Right.
This I take that's this value. X dy by dx is equal to y. So dy by dx is equal to y by x. Once more, d square y by dx square. Or else. Tan theta in terms of tan theta. No problem. Options in terms of options. Okay, right. In terms of 40% y by x like that only. No problem. Y by x. Y by x means what to take this value in terms of. X square x into y minus y into 1. D square by dx square. Y by x square, suppose tan theta take. Tan theta take means dy by dx square, theta means 0. Or also x into y, why did you take it dy by dx? What is dy by dx? Okay. Alright, dy by dx. Minus y into 1 divided by x square. Okay, what is dy by dx? Dy by dx is y by x. X into y by x minus y by x square. X cancel. Y minus y. Y minus y is equal to x square. 0 by x square. Therefore, so 0.
0 option. Okay, is there? Fourth option is the correct answer. 0.
Right. Do like this. Next, 41, x is equal to f of t and y is equal to g of t are differential function, then g square y by dx, g square y by dx square. So, two times differentiation, first is f dash t. First, x is equal to f of t and y is equal to g of t. With respect to dx by dt is equal to f dash t. Dy by dt is equal to g dash t. So like that do and d square y by dx. First of all, dy by dx find out. Dy by dx is equal to dy by dt divided by dx by dt, that is g dash t by f dash t. So once you look out, all options f dash t whole square concept. So f dash t all options. So which once you check the f dash t whole square or f dash t whole cube. One option is f dash t whole square. Maybe it take x and do that one. Try this problem. U by v form. Here is also u by v form. 41. Next one. 42. X is equal to 2 cos t minus cos 2t. Okay. And y is equal to at t is equal to y by t, right? Dx by dt, first of all. Dx by dt, this is minus 2 sin t minus into minus cos derivative minus. So 2 cos, okay, right? My cos derivative minus, minus into minus plus sin 2t. 2t derivative 2, right? Therefore, 2 sin 2t minus 2 sin t. This value. Next, y is equal to 2 sin t minus sin 2t. This derivative 2 cos t minus sin 2t derivative cos 2t, 2t derivative 2. Right? 2 cos t minus 2 cos 2. This is dy by dt. Dy by dt, but they ask this value. Dy by dx. Dy by dx means dy by dt divided by dx by dt. That implies 2 cos t minus 2 cos 2t divided by 2 sin 2t minus 2 sin. Okay. What to substitute in place of at t is equal to pi by 2? Clearly given t is equal to pi by 2. Right? D square y by dx square at t. But dy by dx value again will solve. Two common take out. We'll see this one. But dy by dx. What that means? Two common cos t minus cos 2t. Sin 2t minus sin t. This is in terms of cos t. 2 cos square t minus 1. 2 sin t cos t minus sin t. However, this problem, 2 cos square t, cos t minus 2 cos square t plus 1, the common sense no use. Right, do one thing. D square y by dx square, this is equal to d by dx of cos t minus cos 2t divided by sin 2t minus sin t. But this is with respect to x sum, with respect to x, but we want dt by dt, take this one, d by dt of cos t minus cos 2t divided by sin 2t minus sin t, that implies dt by dx. Dt by dx value reciprocal of this one. Options like this, then the value of d square y by dx square. As t is equal to pi by 2. Direct substitution? No. Suppose dy by dx value cos 2 pi by 2 to 0 minus 2 to cancel plus 1 sin 2t 2 into pi by 2 0 minus 1. Okay, let's see this one. Differentiate. Sin 2t minus sin t. Right. U by V formula. This derivative. Sin 2t sin t into minus sin t minus sin t minus into minus plus sin 2t into t 2 minus cos t minus cos 2t into first derivative. Cos 2t into 2 minus cos t divided by sin 2t minus sin t whole square. This is d square y by dx square value
into dt by dx. Dt by dx well not there. So reciprocal of this one.
So 1 by this means 1 divided by what this value? 2 sin 2t dx by dt value. This value can be written as 1 by dx by dt. Okay?
Dt by dx can be written as 1 by dx by dt. So therefore dx by dt is equal to 2 sin 2t
minus 2 sin t. 2 sin t. Okay? Right. To take out common. So I'll write here 2 common. So sin 2t minus sin t whole square is whole cube, that is. Now substitute t is equal to pi by 2. At t is equal to pi by 2. Now substitute. Sin 2t value. 2 into pi by 2. Sin pi 0 minus 1. Here minus 1. This value 0. Minus 0. This value, no? 2 to cancel, cos pi minus 1, minus 1, minus plus. Okay, minus of plus 1. This value, cos pi minus 1, so minus 2. This value, minus 0 divided by sin 2t whole cube. This is 2 around, right outside, sin 2t pi 0 minus 1 whole cube. Therefore, finally, minus 2 minus plus 1. So, this value minus 2. Minus 2 plus, right? Okay. Minus 2 minus 1 plus. Minus 2 minus plus. Divided by minus some whole cube minus 2. That finally minus 3 by 2 is the answer. So fourth option is the correct answer. Right. 43 also same, try this one, same model. First of all dy by dx, that is in terms of theta. Apply like this one, previous problem, dy by dx of d theta by d theta multiply and divide dx by d theta take. Okay, 44 also, same concept, x given, dx by dt, dy by dt. So, like this, so you find dy by dx in terms of t. In terms of t. One more time, d square by dx square, but not possible, in terms of t, derivative not possible, that's why. Here dx into dt by dt take d by dt this one into this value 1 by dx by dt. Alright, this all like change rule can apply this problem. And 45 also y plus x, what derivative dy by dx. Okay, see this problem, this here x by dy square 45. Y is equal to x plus e. Y is equal to x plus e. Dy by dx. Dy by. E power x. That is not dx. 1 plus e power x. 1 plus e power x. They ask d square x by dy square. Reciprocal. Reciprocal means right. Reciprocal. Dx by dy. 1 by 1 plus e power x. Now we want d square x by dy square with respect to y. Therefore, 1 plus e power x into 1. Into 1. 1 derivative, sorry. Into 1 derivative, 0. Minus 1 into 1 plus this value also. What is this value? E power x. This value 1 plus e power x derivative with respect to, they ask what? With respect to d square x by dx square. This also d by dy of also here also not possible. This correct. Now 1 into b by dy of y with respect to y 1 plus e power x here is not possible, that's why dx by dx take denominator 1 plus e power x whole square, take direct 1 plus e power x whole square. Here this value 0 minus d by dx, why means for this not otherwise 0 by something, 0 option not there here. So this is 0 direct in terms of with respect to dx, that's why this value is equal to d by dx of 1 plus e power x into d by take this side dx by dy, dx by dy is there, so dx by dy, right? That implies 1 plus e power x whole square. Now this value, what is d by dx of 1 plus e power x? 1 derivative 0, e power x derivative, e power x only, that implies minus e power x into dx by dy, dx by dy value 1 by 1 plus e power x whole divided by 1 plus e power x whole square. Therefore, e minus, so therefore, minus e power x divided by 1 plus e power x whole cube, 1 plus e power x whole cube. So third option, minus e power x divided by 1 plus e power x whole cube. So like this, sir, in terms of another, so like previous problem, so t function, but with respect to your respect, so chain rule applies. So derivative is complete. Students, next chapter, application of derivatives. Application of derivatives. Application of derivatives. So using derivatives we can apply these derivatives in our daily life or in further problems, means to find the equation of tangent, otherwise rate of change of quantities using derivatives. Next to find the equation of tangent and normals, equation of tangent and normals. Next to find the intervals when f is increasing and decreasing concept, and next to find the maximum and minimum values, okay, like this. Next errors, approximation values, okay, this type of application problems using derivatives we will learn in this chapter, okay. And increasing decreasing also, using increasing decreasing to find the interval where the function increase or decrease, right? Okay, we'll see. First problem, f of x is equal to f of x is equal to 3x square plus 12x minus 1 minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2, 37 minus x less than or equal to 2 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 3, right? Option sir, f of x is decreasing, does not exist as maximum value at x is equal to none of these, right? Okay, what is increasing decreasing concept? Increasing decreasing and decreasing. Increasing decreasing. So this is increasing curve. This one strictly increasing. What is the meaning? Suppose this is x1, x2, x3. Therefore, x1 less than x2. Suppose this one, x1 less than x1 value less than x2. When f of x1 also less than or equal to f of x2, this is nothing but increasing curve. So why means you are equal at x2 and x3, some equal concept is there, equal value. But in this one, gradually increasing, strictly increasing, strictly increasing. Okay, so here x1 less than x2, then f of x1 clearly less than f of x2. See, strictly increasing. Here is equal, some x of values that the function may be equal at some to one or two values. So this is increase, this is strictly increasing. What is decreasing? Decreasing means like this, strictly decreasing. This is here x1, here is x2, x1 less than x2, but what is f of x1 compared to x2? This is greater, strictly decreasing. Suppose at some values like this, at some values x1 less than x2, this f of l, this value and this length value sometimes equal, so greater than or equal to f of 2, this is decreasing. Okay, a function not increasing, not decreasing, neither increasing nor decreasing cases. So, okay, so that is increasing decreasing concept. In theory also we will learn to use increasing decreasing to find what intervals. Suppose theorem also is theorem, f dash x greater than 0, then f is called strictly increasing. F dash x less than 0, then f is strictly decreasing. F dash x is equal to 0, neither increasing nor decreasing at this point, no change in this one, right? That is concept of increasing and decreasing. Next, maximum and minimum values. Okay, what is the maximum minimum values? So therefore, suppose if f of x is the curve, this one, f of x is the curve, at some value c, and this is a and this is b. So at this point, this value is maximum. F of c greater than f of x, compared to any x values, this value is greater than this value has maximum. Like this one, at c and a b, b a, f of c, okay, f of c less than compared to any one, this value is equal to minimum value. This value is equal to minimum value. So this is maximum and minimum value without any derivative. Without derivative, do this one. Okay, with the derivative, already we know first derivative test and second derivative test, right? First derivative, given f of x, any function, suppose this is the function, anyone, suppose for example 30 is 3x square plus 12x minus 1, what is f dash x? 6x plus 12. For maximum or minimum, f dash x is equal to 0, therefore 6x plus 12 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2. This is the critical point. Okay, at the critical point, what is critical point? So means critical point is either f dash x is equal to 0 or f dash x does not exist. Does not exist, right? So some turning. Turning means it changes its nature at its turning point. Therefore, f dash critical point. So for maximum or minimum, to find the critical point, after getting critical point, find f double dash x. What is f double dash x? From this 6 greater than 0, profit upon net is greater than 0 means f has minimum value. F has minimum value. Suppose f double dash x is equal to negative answer, f has maximum value.
F has maximum value.
This is the concept of
maximum and minimum value.
Okay, absolute maximum, absolute minimum means given boundary values.
Boundary values.
First of all, find what are the steps, what is the process of the to find the absolute maximum, absolute minimum means to find the value of critical points and critical points and okay at x is equal to minus 2. Critical point is x is equal to minus 2. F double dash x is equal to 6 greater than 0. Then f has minimum, f has maximum. Like this, you find the maximum values for absolute values. Find critical point and also check at boundary values also. In this case, where you get substitute this critical point and absolute value, substitute the given function at what value, minimum value, the means least value, that is absolute minimum, at what value, including boundaries and critical point out of. Suppose minus 2, suppose this is minus 3 to 0, minus 3, 0, minus 2. For all three values, substitute in this one. What is greatest value? That is absolute maximum value. Least value, that is absolute minimum value. Okay, we will see in this problem. So, okay, first is decreasing. F of x is decreasing minus 1 comma 2. So minus 1 comma 2 function in this one. Minus 1 comma 2 function in this one. We'll see f dash x. F dash x is equal to 6x plus 12. 6x plus 12. Clearly this is minus 1 comma 2. What is the answer? In between suppose entry values you substitute minus 1. This is positive. Question is decreasing. This is increasing function. So first of all is wrong answer. Next, f of x has maximum value at x is equal to 2. At x is equal to 2 means it's also not possible. Therefore, f dash none of the above, fourth option. Second option you check. F dash 2 does not exist. Right. Left hand. Limit extends to 2 minus. Left of 2 minus. Function is this one. 3x square plus 12x minus 1. Substitute this one. 4 3 is 12 plus 24 minus 1. 36 minus 1. 35. Next up, limit x tends to 2 plus 37 minus x. That implies 37 minus 2 is equal to 35. So both are equal. Therefore, second option is the correct answer. F of x is okay. They ask second option. Derivative. Alright. What is f dash x? F dash x. 6x plus 12. Derivative. Minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2. For this derivative, minus 1. 2 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 3. F of 2 means okay equal. 35, 35. Now we'll check f dash 2. F dash 2 minus f dash 2 minus. 2 minus is this one. 6 of 2 plus 2 is equal to 24. F dash of 2 plus. 2 plus means minus 1 answer. So 24 minus 1 not equal. Therefore, f dash 2 does not exist. Does not exist. Second option is the correct answer. Right. Okay, students, we'll get to the problem also next class.